Last episode, tensions were high after Anthony flipped on the gambler's alliance.
I just want the fucking juicy, I don't give a shit.
Yeah, you just want to take money from Brett and he doesn't get any content, fuck that.
Yo, White Knight over here. In the immunity challenge, nobody stood a chance against Fox in the Hunger Games, with them coming out victorious.
What am I gonna do with that?
Oh, like... Jeff! Coming in! Come on, Jeff!
Oh, damn it.
How many hearts?
Oh, no. 8.5. You did fine.
With the odds stacked against them, the remaining two gamblers couldn't find a way out. And Nacho was ultimately eliminated. Nacho, you are safe to go home. And Maddox got the marshmallow. Nacho! Nacho's going. He's going. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here at the final five. We have Fox, fan favorite, Fox. We got Jeff, last surviving red team member of season one, final four appearance, you know, something light. We got Aiden, final three appearance, you know, things are, you know, he's done better.
It's weird, you know. I didn't go to the final two because I betrayed my team, and Anthony voted me out because I disbanded loyalty.
Okay, Maddox, we got Maddox. How you doing, Maddox? And we got Anthony, the man of the hour. All right. What's going on, everybody? We doing good?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah. Okay, well, let's, this is the last game of today, everybody. Last game of the day. Gonna be a good one. Come on,
Oh my lord.
Everybody, we're actually gonna have to go on a field trip for this one. We're actually gonna have to go off world for this challenge. Everybody, if you would follow me up, we are going back to the moon for this challenge. Welcome to the ship, everybody! You know, a couple of you have been up here before. Who hasn't been? Actually, Fox, I think you're the only one that hasn't been on the ship. Hey, you've been on the ship. You were on the ship, right?
Yeah, I got Snake.
All right, everybody get buckled up and come on through. All right, come on through here. And we have arrived. Wait, that looks cooler. We have arrived on. We're back at the moon base. You know, I had to pull some strings. Last time we saw the ship, it was underwater. You know, I had to phone call a couple people. We got the ship back. I just thought we had to go back to the moon one last time. If this is the last season, you know, this is part of history. All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh.
Oh, shots fired. Shots fired outside the Supreme Store. Oh, who's bobbing? Aiden's bobbing over there. Yo, this is fucked up. What's going on to my boy out here?
Dude, I'm getting pinched. Am I letting him fucking go? Yeah.
Oh, Aiden. Oh, Jack! This guy just watched Jack get stuck! Aiden, run! Oh, Aiden!
Oh,
John!
This
guy just watched Jack
get
sniped!
Aiden, run!
Oh,
Anthony.
Oh,
I'm getting pinched.
Anthony got killed! Oh, Anthony got killed too! Oh, it's a 1v1. Aiden, the bow god! Hits one! Oh! Oh! Holy.
No!
Oh my goodness! Maddox stays undefeated on the moon base. Holy! Aiden, did you ever eat that gapple? It looked like you're trying to eat it for so long. That was a close bow battle there. You know, you had a couple shots. You were so close, and they were shivering. It got real quiet in that call.
Yeah, I'm dead though.
You think so? You think it's
100%.
You guess the wraps?
I mean, unless Anthony does it again. No, my DM's drier than yours, bro.
Hey, Aiden winning there would have been made things a little interesting, but it Max pulled it out.
Maybe I don't vote him out.
Hey, maybe.
Maybe I could be the difference here. Not doing that though.
No.
I'm honestly conflicted because I feel like, fuck it. I think, see the thing, fuck. I don't fucking know, dude. You know what? I know what I gotta do.
Enough said. I know what I gotta do.
All right, guys, we are here with the final five. This is gonna be. We got the red team still. We got two blue team members. Hey, do you consider Anthony a
arrow on my
team? No, blue team member? Honestly, if there's like a green team, like for like snakes.
Like, ooh. So you know, and
he blends in well in the grass.
We got the red team, the green team, and the blue team.
Can't even see me.
He sighed in the grass. Well, let's just get into it. This is a simple one, I think. Started off, somebody got zero votes. Actually, wait. Immunity Creeper going to Maddox. Sorry, I almost forgot. Pop that one on. Pop her on. You know, Jav, I think, were you the first one to die?
Yeah.
Well, you're the second one to get a marshmallow, baby. Whoa, nice. All right, we got Aiden, Anthony, and Fox. Well, Fox, you didn't win that one, which is crazy, but you got the marshmallow. We're between Anthony and Aiden.
You voted for me, Aiden? What the fuck?
No,
I voted for myself.
There's one marshmallow left. In a vote of... How many people are there? Oh yeah. In a vote of 4-1. The final marshmallow. Actually, wait. No. The final marshmallow is going to... Wait. Aiden. It's going to Anthony. Oh, wait. The final marshmallow! In a vote! A 4-1! Alright, I'll just get over it. The marshmallow's going to Aiden! Have you voted out!
Oh!
I was gonna vote for myself, but they said, we're getting Anthony.
Fair enough.
Anthony. I'm sorry, dude.
It's
not personal, I swear.
I respect it.
Anthony, I planned on dying a certain way. I want you to die this way. I got you a gift.
Well, Anthony, the winner of season one, being eliminated for the first time.
It's arguable I'm the goat of this game, you know what I mean? So I can see why you had to bring me back.
Oh my goodness!
Oh my god!
The final two contestants in Homie's Drum Island My Condition, Esky and Stolen Fawn. Who will win? I don't know. This isn't pre-recorded. I don't know yet. Oh, and he's low. Can you get the gap off too? Why is this guy running back?
Oh, half a heart. Half a heart.
Oh, Anthony's one, bro.
How old is he? He's half a heart. Literally half a heart before using the gap. Oh my gosh.
Oh! Let's go!
Yeah, that's game one.
Oh. Let's go! Winner. My Drum Island season one.
Oh my god! Get me in there!
Anthony!
Woo! Where are your fingers?
Oh my god!
I'm a storm in the field!
Anthony, let me suck your toes!
I got you a gift. There you go. I was gonna teach myself up here when I died.
You had a perfect record. It's been tarnished. You said, when I interviewed you, you said you set off and you did what you wanted to do.
I'm feeling real good. Even if I get fucking booted out here, I feel good. Yeah? You know? I came to do what I wanted to do.
Hey, that's hype, you know?
Yeah.
I don't think you thought you were getting voted off, but you said...
I didn't think I was getting... I mean, I felt like it might be coming, but like, you know, it's all right. I'm not bad at it. It's funny.
Do you have any last words, Anthony, for the end of your HDI run?
Lucker and Lacho.
Oh! Oh! What the hell?
He's still alive.
Ladies and gentlemen, your final four, Jaminator, Maddox, Aiden, and fan favorite Fox. Sorry, you're not, there you go. Everybody, there's no winners left. All the winners have been eliminated.
There will be a new champion.
Yeah, I'm still trying to sort stuff out, actually.
Oh, you got some interesting things happen, huh?
So you know, the core red team is still going strong. Me, Llama, and Fox. So we're trying to decide who we're going to vote out here.
Yeah.
I thought it was a given that it was going to be Aiden, because, you know, Anthony turned with us, but Maddox thinks Anthony is scary. If y'all are on the same page, I'll go Anthony. Let's go, Anthony.
This is going to be a bow battle. All right, everybody's going to be in a little corner, and you're going to be shooting. There's going to be no natural regen. Противник на юго-западе! Вражеская цель на западе!